Bobrovsky slows it down. Sends it around the boards. Martinook jumped up to get a piece of the puck. He got it to Stahl. Out in front for Fogle. The shot and they score. Martinook. Just 14 seconds into the period. Carolina's tied it at one.
The puck movement by the Carolina Hurricanes and getting that biscuit out in front. And they get the reward. And Martinook's going to get the credit for the goal. The Panthers here. Gudas couldn't get a hold of it. Stahl just dumps it out in front. You see where Bobrovsky was already down and it went underneath his arm and out in front. He was trying to block that centering pass, was unable to, and the Panthers weren't in position.